He looked up at the shelf with the car magazines, was taken back into his dream. But one day he'd be driving a beautiful car along country roads by a stream. Would you like some sweets? His mother asked him, but she drew back his attention. She pushed on his chair and it moved to one side so he could then make his selection. The doctors had told him he'd never walk again, but he so wanted to drive. Behind the wheels of such a beautiful car would surely make him feel alive. When they got home, flipped through his car magazine, desperate to find the beautiful Corvette convertible that he'd just seen. Sure enough, the magazine he'd found by the side of the gates to the school had a picture of the same red car. It really did look so cool. You've got to have a dream, somewhere to go. Where you can plant a seed and watch it grow. Plant a seed and watch it grow. When he left school and went to college, a lot of his friends bought cars, but he was still in his chair, so unfair, trapped in the cell behind bars. What could he do? What could he say? He needed more drugs to take the pain away. It was all getting too much today, yesterday, every day. Looked up at his mother with a tear in his eye, and she said, just remember your dream, that one day you'll be driving a beautiful car along country roads by a stream. A new procedure had just been developed to repair the nerves of the spine. It came with a lot of risk, but if it worked, the results would be sublime. The decision was made and the deal was done, and then they put him to sleep. Could it be possible that he would walk again, or was the mountain too steep? You've got to have a dream, somewhere to go. Where you can plant a seed and watch it grow. Plant a seed and watch it grow. Who will drive 100 miles or more to feel alive and have something worth fighting for? We will drive 100 miles or more to feel alive and have something worth fighting for. He opened his eyes and looked up at the light shining down him from above. He lifted his head to see the nurse gently stroke his leg with her glove. Suddenly he could feel a sensation that it never felt before. A signal from his legs that unlocked the cell room door. He looked up at the doctor and gave him a smile and was taken back into his dream. That one day he'd be driving a beautiful car along country roads by a stream. Days turned into months, and months turned into years. such hard work, and there were a lot of tears. But little steps were taken, and progress was slowly made, until one day it finally made the grade. You've got to have a dream and somewhere to go. Where you can plant a seed and watch it grow. Plant a seed and watch it grow. We will drive 100 miles or more to feel alive and have something worth fighting for. We will drive 100 miles or more to feel alive and have something worth fighting for. Magazine it found by the side of the old school gate, focused his attention on a Corvette 68. It cost a lot of money, but it just had to be done, because in some ways his life had only just begun. He looked into the distance, which now felt like a dream. He was driving his beautiful car along country roads by a stream. You've got to have a dream, somewhere to go. Where you can plant a seed and watch it grow. We'll drive 100 miles or more to feel alive and have something worth fighting for. We will drive 100 miles or more to feel alive and have something worth fighting for. Miles or more in a beautiful car to feel alive and have something worth fighting for. We will drive 100 miles or more in a beautiful car to feel alive.